Quadjacks.com. Karina Jett, madam, so happy to have caught you. How's it going?
I'm happy with the event. The turnout was great. A lot of celebrities and poker pros came out for the event, and another successful year.
You didn't play this event?
You know, I didn't because I was so worried about just everything going on that I wasn't content. I just give it to Chip to play. He's still in, so that's good.
He's still in. Where is he?
He's right there at the first table with my dad and Adam Schoenfeld at the same table right there. The first table on the left.
Yes.
So.
And he's doing all right.
Yes, he is doing all right.
Everyone's having a great time here. Yes. You've been overseeing this event and seeing to it that no fights erupt and that.
Yes, I've been refereeing. Keeping everybody calm that no fights erupt here. Yes.
That's excellent. Everyone's getting along just fine. And well, very well done, madam. So, yes. What has come up? When will you take to the poker tables again?
Maybe next year at the World Series. I'm going to take a little break for a while and rev up my World Series like I did last year.
Well, very well done, madam. We're very big fans.
Thank you.
Very well done.
Thank you for coming.
And good luck to you.
Thank you.
And to your family.
Thank you.
Karina Jett, ClubJacks.com.